Hello everybody, today is March 26th. It's only been 2 days since I was in this hive last. I saw a bunch of queen cells being made, which if they were overcrowded would tell me that they want to swarm. The other reason for them to make queen cells is just to reproduce, because they have biological urges to reproduce the colony. Another is because I put that queen excluder in there and I've been messing with them every week, that they could just be irritated and think, and maybe they blame the queen for their problems. And so they think, well, it's time to replace her. And I think she's doing a great job. Maybe the bees know something I don't know about her age. You can smell her pheromones and stuff like that. If she's not producing enough pheromone to get around the colony, some of the bees might think, oh, we don't have a queen, let's make an emergency queen. That's what they do. I don't know what's going on, but if those, I really need to get back in there. It was a terrible day last time I was in here. I almost wish I'd have waited for a nice day, but I ended up having to take a day off of work to do this, so. I don't really want them to swarm on me. So, to prevent that, I need to make sure all the swarm cells, I'm going to make a split. I'm going to take any swarm cells I find and put them in this box. And I really need to make sure I find the queen today and make sure she is still in this box. And both boxes have some brood and some resources. I'll put another sugar feeder on there. Let's see what I was talking about last time with the little sock. I still had to make a coffee can shim to fit this little hole in the bottom. Otherwise they crawl up and they get all around there anyway. But I do not have any drowned bees, and they went through an entire quart of sugar water in 2 days. So these are some thirsty girls. Here for now. This box might be y'all's new home. Okay, there were some dead bees. I don't know what that's about. Alright. Let me suit up, because I want to be able to work without worried about getting stung in the face. Just a tiny bit worried that this veil will make it so I can't see good enough to see the queen, and that is critical for this operation. Now I know where she is. I don't know why you're dead. Sometimes bees die. See, even though they haven't really so hard to get the box top back on here without hurting them. Same with getting the frames in and out. Smoke them too much. It does get them out of the way. All right, show and tell time. This is an empty frame. They have not. Not really used yet. Smoke is blowing directly at us. I don't expect to see the queen in a frame like this. This is just where the bees hang out. The apobar strip should be between brood frames. That's three pretty empty frames. This queen makes a lot of workers, which is why I like her. Frame has a lot of liquid. Give that one an H. Brood frame, a bunch of it's hatched out. I see drones. Drone. Brood on this side. I see larva. I see little clumps of bees here and there. And I'm like, is the queen hiding under there? I want to see that big old red behind. I'm really disappointed if I can't find her.
Really?
Built the apple bar strip into the comb. All right. At least they fastened it to the top. So we won't have to put these rubber bands on anymore. They've finally built the comb all the way to the top. I'm just gonna get rid of excuse me, sorry, excuse me, pardon me. Now, I thought I saw a queen cup in the top box last time. This time I don't see it. So maybe they're getting rid of them on their own. If the old queen is still aware, she will find them and kill them. Rubber bands originally jammed between the frames. It is a nice warm day. It's more resource, more bee bread. feel bad, I can't. It's really hard to close. Those are hive beetles I'm murdering. It's hard to close these boxes back with all the bees running around. Accidentally squishing them. Comb is so bumpy. Well, there's a queen cup. That one. That one looks kind of dried out. And the rest of this looks like drone comb. There's something white in there. But it doesn't look very fresh. Like, I think this might be the one I found last time. Whatever it was in there might be dead. Brood, resources. Brood and resources. Forget to put those back. Thank you. Now I forgot which way I turned it. This one's pretty light, like there's not a lot going on this one. I expect the queen to be on a brood frame. Eyes kind of gravitate towards the larger bees. But in this hive, a lot of times they are drones. Get out from between there. That's how you get squished. Yep, there she is. Ha! Got you, my pretty. There she is, right there. Now I don't know whether I put her in this box or the other box. Oh, I know what I can do. I gotta keep binding her again. Mm-hmm. Okay, she's on it, but not in it. For crying tears. I might want to hurt you. Can you go inside, please? Go inside. Go inside. Hoo-hoo! There she is. She is inside there. Okay. Now, with her safely tucked away. I can decide what to do. I found a queen. I caught a queen. So much freaking brood. Okay. There's a queen cup. Now that I know she's safe, I'm like, there's another queen cup being formed. So I think I'm going to go ahead with the split I wanted to do. Accidentally squishing them. That pisses them off. See how they're all clustering around her? The workers can actually get in there too and feed her. He's okay in there. Has brood on it. There's one of the queen cups. That I noticed last time. It is. Looks like it's capped over. Those are opening up like, I don't know, maybe they got out. Or maybe they were chewed out. I don't freaking know. It kind of looks like it's a hole poked in it. Like maybe the old queen found them and stung the shit out of her baby sister before she could live. Which you do. So it makes me think they weren't gonna swarm on me. But I am so new, I don't know what the freak I'm doing. I'm trying to get her out of there, okay? So the queen's still here. I put every queen cell I could find, whether they looked like they were still viable or not, over there. So those girls have a good chance at making a new queen. Strips. frame's missing. We need one more frame, don't we, girls? One more frame, don't we? That's because I took one out and it was all drone-sized. I don't want you to have the drone size, Colin. No. I'm gonna go get a new frame. Be good for me. Get out the way then. Wasn't that human? If they belong here and I don't, you know, go inside so I can put the lid on, okay? Okay? Please? Smoke, I'm gonna get brushed. How about them apples? Okay, you don't like the brush either. Well, I don't know what to do for you then. You're just gonna have to. Attempt to not okay, so I'm gonna make that other hive another feeder shim. Cut that. There's a space where the bees can get up in there, and then this doesn't sit tight down, so they could just walk out from underneath of this thing. I'll be all up in the middle space. Well, I don't want that. So, I'm going to probably put a honey super on this one later and jack this up a little bit. I'm just going to set this together so it keeps the sunlight going directly on top of it. Warm, but not too warm. That is a walk-away split, I think. That's the term for it. It's definitely a split. I think maybe a walkaway split is when they don't have the queen cells. I got him riled up, I can tell. Okay. I'm gonna sign off way over here, away from the hive. Because a minute ago, I tried to do it closer up. And I have aggravated these girls today. While I was talking, one flew up right and stung me right in the lip. This is what I get for being cocky and taking my bee suit off when they're all aggravated. I have no idea if I did the right thing or not. It seemed like maybe the queen was taking care of the usurper queens that were being made. Survival of the fittest, I guess. It's also possible there was a virgin queen born and she was still hiding. And maybe I moved her to the new box and maybe I didn't, I don't know. Regardless, the queen is in the original box with a bunch of brood. There's a bunch of brood and the queen cells that I found in production in that box. I put sugar on both of them to say I'm sorry. I I did pull a piece of old comb out that you can tell from the size of the cells that they'll only lay drone in that comb. And they make new drone comb if they need drones, but as a beekeeper, I feel like they don't need that many drones, so I'm gonna go ahead and remove that piece of comb. We've both got new foundation to build on. I don't know if by next week I'll have bees or not. It all depends on how this goes. I'm learning as I go here. Hopefully I'll have two colonies worth of bees. I guess best case, I have two colonies. Worst case, I have one. Still. That's medium case. Worst case is, they all decide to screw up on me and go somewhere else, where somebody won't mess with them every week. I guess we'll find out. Like and subscribe if you want to know when I make that video about what happened here, or the aftermath of what happened here. And I will see you then. Y'all take it easy.